Okay, so Heath and I are going to go try to find the room while Simon and Tom move the car over to the parking lot where we are.
By the way, the pool's really small.
Well, we'll just have to make do, won't we? And we've got a little bear here who was once alive, but now he's not. That's not a real eagle, I'm pleased to report. They do have some bobcats over here that were alive.
Turkey.
Let's see. That little poor turkey, he was gobble gobbling once, but not so much anymore. All right, Keith, let's go down, try to find our room. Start looking for signs for the rooms. So this is the lower level where they're getting ready for the wedding. And this is the dining room, which is right below that ballroom. I think we're on the second floor now, Heath. We've got to go. Oh, here's the hickory room.
Where's the hickory room?
Quiet time is 9 to 6, okay?
It's the hickory room.
I think this is where they have a bar. Billiards.
Yes, pool table.
Not right now, honey. We're trying to find the... I don't know if the bar's going to be open due to COVID-19. A lovely view out this way.
Your head.
Let's see what it says about the bar. Hickory room is closed.
Their rooms can be purchased across the foyer in the Pinecrest dining room until 9 p.m.
But they've got locks on those beverages. Ooh. But they do have a bar that I guess is operational during non-pandemic times. And then right out this door is the pool, which the boys have complained about and said it's too small, but it does not look small to me.
It's just we're used to big pools. Hickory Lounge, Pinecrest Dining Room. Nope.
We're looking for room 148.
What's up?
This is a...
Oh, I don't want to go in there.
Dead animal room. Okay, pelts. You may can find your coonskin hat in there. The makings for one.
There's only one right now.
Well, there's the workout room.
Yeah, where's the hat?
How are we supposed to get out? Oh, poor little guy. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go find our room and then we'll do another video.